Let's do this again. Suppose our mean is 10 and 13, and the variances are imbalanced, 8 and 2, which corresponds to the following picture. There's a relatively shallow distribution centered on 10, and a much more peaky distribution centered on 13. Compute for me what the resulting mu prime and sigma square prime are.